give GM engineers a decade, and they'll give you a new Buick Enclave that goes quicker, drives better, and sounds nicer. The 2018 Enclave does all those things that earns merit badges for its composed ride and its 9-speed automatic. It's a 7 out of 10 for performance. Read more about how we rate cars. Every Enclave gets GM's latest 3.6-liter V6, tuned here to deliver 310 horsepower and 266 pound-feet of torque. That 22 horsepower bump contrasts with a 4-pound FT decrease over last year's model. Peak torque arrives in the 2,000 RPM range, and the V6 emits a lovely, low-key wind-up noise that's admittedly filtered by active noise cancellation and lots of sound deadening still. It can hustle the front-drive Enclave to 60 miles per hour in 6.4 seconds, by Buick estimates, 7.1 seconds when it's fitted with the optional twin-clutch all-wheel drive system. Buick pairs the engine with a 9-speed automatic. We've driven other 9-speeds with fidgety controls and very low-speed shifts. The Buick isn't one of them. On first blush, it shifts imperceptibly, and even has a shift lever and paddle shift controls for semi-manual operation. Buick tried to eliminate the lever and fit the Enclave with push-button transmission controls, but ran out of space on the slimly styled dash. Most versions can tow 1,500 pounds, but with the spend-up tow package, the Enclave's tow rating sits at 5,000 pounds, enough to pull a 21-foot sport boat. One of two all-wheel drive systems comes with some Enclaves. Base models are front drive only. Mid-grade models have a simple open differential system that uses anti-lock brakes to control wheel spin, while premium and avant-garde Enclaves have a rear differential that can clutch in rear wheels and tailor the power it delivers. The system requires drivers to press a button to activate the system.